Chicago's known for its intense weather. Everybody kind of deals with the elements in a different way. Med doesn't count because they work inside. Let's go to the people to see how everybody deals with the weather.
This stuff here, that's actually SPF 50 in powder form.
Beat the heat. What are you talking about? It's freezing out here. I'm from the roof.
I usually hop into the nearest car that we have on set and crank the AC. And Liz is already in here, so the AC is probably already nice and cool.
Dude!
It is hot in here.
Yeah, that's the point. It's freezing outside.
It's 80, man.
I always keep not one, but two water bottles in here just to, you know, make sure that I'm cool. Also, these are really long days, so I always make sure that I have a coffee.
How do I beat the heat? Blazing hot coffee. Why coffee, you ask? Because it's so hot, and then I get so hot, and it's hot, that it kind of counterbalances.
I'm also a cop, so I definitely always have a donut.
We don't actually get hot on set. We just exploit our stunt doubles, and they get hot for us.
Call human resources. Working conditions, there's nothing in there.
My hands get so sticky after eating a donut, so I always make sure that I have Purell, because you know, I don't want to like get my gum sticky.
Oh, it's in there.
If I'm feeling a little low-key because of the sugar high, I definitely have to protein load. So I have a couple almonds just to make sure I'm ready to run. And then if I don't have enough, you know, protein, I definitely eat my protein bar.
Get my coffee mug?
Yeah.
So we can share.
You
it's
ready?
For you and me.
You ready to share?
I'm ready to share.
Let me cool you off.
That's it.
That's how we do it.
Since they are protein bars and I feel like I've done really well, I reward myself with Cheetos. Because who doesn't love Cheetos? I think that's it.
This is how I beat the heat.
I'm Latino, man. I don't need to beat the heat. I just soak in the sun.
Two words. Air conditioning.